There are several ways to read data in Azure Cosmos DB. The change feed is a great way to read data that has been added or modified in an Azure Cosmos DB container. Change feed is a persistent record of changes to items in a container in the order they occurred. There are two modes to read change feed in, latest version mode and all versions and deletes mode. In latest version mode, you'll get all items that have been inserted or updated in the container. In all versions and deletes mode, you will also get all items that were inserted and updated, as well as items that were deleted, either through an explicit delete operation or through a TTL expiration. The change feed enables many data processing scenarios on Azure Cosmos DB, including event-driven applications that need to react to changes in real time, stream processing, where there's a high volume of incoming data, or data movement to copy data from one location to another with no downtime. Multiple applications can request the change feed for the same container simultaneously, and changes can be reprocessed at any time during the retention period for the given change feed mode. The latest version mode allows you to read from any point in time as far back as the beginning of the container, while the all versions and deletes mode can be read any time within your specified retention. There are a few different options to read the change feed depending on your Azure Cosmos DB API and preferred programming language. The change feed is available in .NET, Java, Python, and JavaScript for the API for NoSQL, API for Apache Cassandra, API for MongoDB, and API for Apache Gremlin. When reading the change feed for the API for NoSQL, there are several ways to read the change feed, including an Azure Functions trigger, change feed processor, or the pull model. Any way you read it, the change feed will help you build applications to react to changes in Azure Cosmos DB containers, both in real time and on demand. To get started, check out aka.ms/AzureCosmosDB/changefeed.